How did you die? Oh, fire. That makes sense. I mean, if you're in the ice zone. Ice cavern, 400 jewels, obviously. 5 dragons here. Wow. Okay. Urik.
A word of caution, Urik. Little one. Wait until you grow big. Like me. Before charging those large enemies.
Way to get bigger in this game? How? Tell me, dude. This just looks like one giant ring circle.
Some big Norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Hmm.
Thanks for the heads up, buddy. close to the edge there, too.
Thank you for releasing me.
You're welcome. I get the feeling this continues on. So I'm gonna go back and go the other way. I hate when I don't know where not to go. Because this feels like it's just continuing on. And I don't want to continue on. I want to find dead ends first. One Easter egg out of a lot. 90% done with the game, though. Okay. So, let's continue, I guess. Gotta explore everything that I can. Ah, oh, am I mumbling to myself again? Can you even hear me speak? Very nervous. After all. dragon! Rescued Asher.
Thank you for releasing me.
No problem. How many more? One more. Yes. have to jump all that again? Gosh, guys, this is frustrating. I say that a lot in the games I play, but when... seriously? Did the fairy godmother just push me off? Part because I can't jump these and I keep falling in the pit of doom. Purple gas of doom. Oh, I swore if you had not been happy. Let's do all this again.
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
Ready for what? Colors are for me. I think yellow is perfect health. Green is the worst health. I'm still very confused, but I will figure. That was my last dragon, I'm pretty certain. fairly certain. 1679 jewels, guys! Let me just check. Yep, 5 of 5, 3 of 3. So I need to... I can't go back to the dry cannon. Because I don't know how to get that dragon. Okay, so... Done with the ice cavern. Good, because I did not like that. Mission, level, whatever. Let's save. Okay, so... That scared me. I thought I had just fallen off the cliff. No, it's confronting Dr. Schmied. Schmied. So this must be a boss battle. Dr. Shemp. Oh, it wasn't a D, it was a P. Sheemp. Where's my Are you kidding me? That didn't even touch me that time. Okay, I admit this is a little bit challenging, but not enough where it's like extremely difficult to try to
thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I'll tell you one thing. He should watch his back.
Yeah, because Spyro's coming to save the day.
Yeah.
evolve to my death. Oh, what? Oh, no! Oh, my... Are you kidding? Are you joking me, game? To do? Seriously, like... Great. I lost. I'm determined to kill him. Did I resurrect and come back to life with more breathing fire? Huh. Does that seem a lot easier? How? It's not worth it. I'm just gonna go home. It's not worth it. I'm just gonna get frustrated and keep dying. He is not worth getting right now. Get up there, Spider. Come on. Thank you, 1903, good year. Thank you. how to get over there, and I'm just trying to play through the game. I'm not trying to go for a complete playthrough 100%. You know, that's just not in me. I did the best I could. I got enough dragons as I did. I got 28, so... And I got an Easter egg. Artisans. What's artisans? He was talking about the magic carpet earlier. Artisan's world. Was this my homeland? That I could just go back to? Correct. Okay. Stonehill, I still need one more dragon. Town Square, I need one more dragon. Okay, so there's good replay value. But, let's see. We don't want to be here, actually. We're gonna go hop on the train to the new world. Magic Crafter's world. I wonder what this one will look like. There's bound to be a world that has lava on it. There's just bound to be. That last world was actually quite close. There's also a land with snow, and that seems to be this land. Three dragons on the home base. Well now, that's apparently poisonous gas or something. Okay, we are getting some free cosmos here.
Welcome to Magic Crafters. I want you to release the dragons, reclaim our treasure, and recover the eggs from those pesky blue thieves.
I'll try my best. I'm gonna save it. And I'm gonna end it right here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. We got through another world. It's not perfect. It won't ever be perfect, but I'm just playing through the game, experiencing it for myself. It's been really fun. It's been a really long video, I guarantee that. But thank you so much for watching. If you like what you see, please like it. Please like it. It means a lot if my like button is spammed with likes. Please comment if you have anything to say. Just comment. And subscribe if you haven't already. My channel, I upload every single day, or try to, and I'm uploading many multiple different random games that I own. So until next time, have a great day, happy viewing the other channels, and I will see you in the next part. This is LJ Green Tigers, and I'm signing out.